Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Christian once again back with yet another exciting video. In today's video we have for you a house design, and this house design has got the ground floor and the first floor, and it also has a basement. On the ground floor of the house we have a sitting room, which is a living room. We have a dining room. We have a kitchen, we have a maid's room, and we also have a guest room. And in the basement, we have the garage. Then on the first floor, we have three bedrooms, and we also have an office room where you can do your work in case you want to work from home. So all bedrooms on the first floor, they have a balcony. And this house can fit on a piece of land that is 100 by 100 feet. I would like us to take a tour around the exterior of this house, then we'll also look at the interior later on. So I would like you guys to enjoy the video. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button too. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always watching, and I guarantee you that we'll keep bringing you more and more concerning engineering, architecture and real estate in time to come. Thank you very much for watching. Let's head into the video and see what we have for today. Thank you. So this is the living room area where we are right now. Let's just look at it. So go around. Yes, there are some molds on the wall, decorative molds on the wall. So this is the dining area. Yeah, it's also wide enough. Good, and it's connected to the kitchen. Yes. So that food is easily passed on to the dining area. That's the maid's room. Maid's room. It's just enough for one person. Then, right over there, we are entering the toilet that can be used by the visitors that come around to visit. Then, we are now heading to the guest's room. Yes, so this is our guest room. In case you have a guest and he or she wants to spend the night, yeah, they can sleep there. It's also self-contained. It has a bathroom, toilet. That's it. Has wardrobes. Then we are now heading up. Stairs. The staircases. And they also have decorative pictures on the wall, which makes the house look beautiful. So we are right getting to the first floor of our house. And on the first floor, we have, right over there, we are entering the room where you can do your work from. In case you're working from home, yeah, you can sit there and have your work done. Yeah, it also has a balcony. Then beside it, we have a bedroom. This is the first bedroom in the first floor. Remember, we had a bedroom on the ground floor for the guests. So this is the first bedroom. Which makes it two bedrooms. So let's call it the second bedroom. Yeah, it's right over there. It's also self-contained. Then this is the third bedroom. This is on the first floor. On the first floor is the second bedroom, but it's the third bedroom of the house. Then yeah, it also has a balcony. It's self-contained, has wardrobes. Now we're heading to our master bedroom, which makes it the fourth bedroom of the house. Yeah. So that makes it three bedrooms on the first floor of the house. So this is our master bedroom. And this is it. Our house, yeah, that's the closet. Yeah, it has a nice view actually. White glasses and white windows, glasses. It has also a white door. And it has a balcony that goes all around it. So that's how sumptuous it is. So we're now heading downstairs to the basement.
basement.
So are there staircases that will lead us that are attached to the basement and the ground floor of the house? And the basement only has the garage, as you can see. So this is our garage in the basement of the house. Thank you very much for watching the video. And don't forget to hit the subscription button so that you can get notifications about the new videos that keep on uploading. Thank you.